There's something that I never told my wife, but I'm practicing it. If I'm speaking with her and I found she doesn't understand what I'm speaking, I keep quiet. Because number one, I know that argument lead us to sin. And whatever you do, you'll be judged by the people around you. If I see, oh, I'm bringing this, and Mama doesn't understand this, I say, right, let me keep quiet. I'll just keep quiet and say, Mama doesn't understand this. If she wants us to talk about it, she will say it again. Because it is useless to spend time together talking what you don't understand together. The reason why you are together is for you to help each other. But if this other one is having another mind, another one is having another mind, you can end up accusing each other. If Satan, when Satan wants to attack you, he brings a discord in the house. Start in the house. Does it start from anywhere? In the house. So the moment I realize, oh, I'm saying this, oh, my wife, she's speaking about this, I say, no. Let's leave that. And sometimes it's better you become stupid of God than become wise of men. Because most of the time we want to prove our wisdom. Oh, I'm a man here. And I forget that I'm a man because God made me a man. So if God made me a man, he will prove it for me. It's not issues of being lazy to think, but also is to analyze everything you bring. You must not conclude. Don't just conclude. You must check your temper. You check how you address things. It can help you. If now you've got a partner, the first person that must know you are a Christian is your partner, your husband or your wife. I'm sure you understand that. This person will, your wife is there to help the husband. Is there, okay, she can know your mistakes and help you. At the same time, she's finding revelation for herself. A wife learns by observation. A wife learns by what? By observation. That's why you found ladies can do window shopping better than men. So they're observing you. They found 1, 2, 3. Or she found 1, 2, 3. And then she tells you, hey, there is something like this. And you don't change. There's something like this. You don't change. Whatever I say is final. If you don't want anybody to correct you, you are in danger. Already you are judging other people that whatever they say is useless to you. This is the time that, you know, you look at yourself. Are you hearing me? Lift up your hands, you look at yourself. If you are wise enough, let the people see you by the character. Not by saying, hey, Wena, what are you doing there? Hey, Wena, you're stupid here. No, by your character. They must know that you are Christian, if you are wise. Even when they are fighting you, they must know you are what? You are Christian.